wish I could say that it just left completely, but no, there are times when I still do have the old compulsions. First it was just curiosity, and then it became compulsive. Then I tried to keep the person alive by inducing a zombie-like state. Injecting first a dilute acid solution. I was dead set on going with this compulsion. It was the only thing that gave me any satisfaction. To this day, I don't know what started it. And the person to blame is sitting right across from you. That's the only person. Not parents, not society, not pornography. I mean, those are just excuses.